There's an exciting new Notebook LM update, so let's talk about it. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custodi, and if you want a complete Notebook LM tutorial or learn a lot about different use cases, you can watch some videos by clicking up here or via the link in the description below, and then come back here to this video. Because we're going over the newest Notebook LM update. Video overviews are here, and it really is something you need to see to believe. First, if it's been a while since you've signed into Notebook LM, you're gonna notice a new featured notebooks section at the top. You can click on See All to get a snapshot of all the featured notebooks, and then you can even click into one to work on it yourself. You can see the sources, you can chat in the middle pane, or dive deeper into that studio tab. Featured notebooks can be really helpful for you, so you don't have to start from scratch with all of your research. But that's not the update we came here for today, now is it? So let's get into video overviews in Notebook LM. This is next level. I'm gonna open up this first-time homebuyer AZ notebook I created. And for a quick refresher here, you might recall you have your sources on the left, so this is where you can add your source material. With a free account like I'm showing you here, you can upload up to 50 different sources. Paid accounts, I believe, are 300 sources. But let's skip over this chat pane in the middle and get right to our studio pane on the right. First, you're gonna notice this layout looks a little bit different now. We now have four options up at the top. You might remember we used to only have that audio overview option at the top here. Audio overview allows you to create a podcast from your notebook with two AI hosts. Audio overviews are great for absorbing information while multitasking. But what about when you need visual aids to better understand the information? Enter video overview. This is going to generate narrated slides to help explain the material better. Before you click on video overview, just like you can with audio overview, you can click the three-dot menu icon and click customize to specify what you'd like the video overview to focus on. You can choose your language, and add any details here from learning goals, asking it to focus on specific source or target audience, or simply ask generic questions. Then you would click on generate from this pop-up. Now, if you don't want to add any specifics and just let it do its thing, you can simply click on the video overview button in the studio pane. And this is going to take some time to generate depending on how many sources it's pulling and the like. So for this specific example for me, after about 20 minutes, I got a little bit tired of waiting and wondered what was taking so long. So I simply went out of the notebook, went back into the notebook, and it was ready. Go figure. So let's take a listen and look at the results. We're gonna click on the generated video overview, and let me make this full screen for us. And here we go.
So you're thinking about buying your first home. That is huge. It's one of the biggest, most exciting steps you'll ever take. But let's be real for a second. The path to actually getting those keys can feel, well, pretty complicated. In fact, for most of us, that feeling of excitement is mixed with a healthy dose of being completely overwhelmed. I mean, there are so many new terms, so many steps, so many decisions to make. If you're feeling a little lost in it all, you are in exactly the right place. Because in this explainer, we are going to build a clear, simple game plan to help you navigate this whole journey with confidence. Ready? Okay, let's dive in.
Every great plan needs a solid foundation, right? Well, in home buying, that foundation is all about getting your finances locked in before you even start scrolling through listings.
So, what are the first three moves? First, get pre-approved for a mortgage. Think of this as knowing your budget before you go shopping. It shows sellers you're serious. Second, and this is a big one.
Can you believe this? It's generated a really great slide deck, and I believe I hear two distinct male voices narrating our slide deck and all the important information for us. It sounds really good, and yes, it'll randomly generate male and female voices, by the way. Which, make sure you stick around to learn whether or not requesting a specific voice actually works. But it really gets better and better as I scrub through this video here. It's done a really excellent job of pulling the main points, even generating charts when necessary, and it's not just regurgitating the audio as text on the slides, it's actual bullet points and content that makes sense. Are you as blown away as I am? This is a great visual alternative to audio overviews. It's perfect for visual learners like me. And Google says that this is just the beginning. They're going to introduce additional formats as video overviews progress further. meaning it's probably going to get a whole lot crazier and customizable than more than just a simple slideshow. The use cases for this are so many, we would be here all day. Do you need to make a quick slide deck for an internal meeting? Check. Do you need a quick visual study guide? Check. I'm curious to know what you will use video overviews for, so drop a comment below. This is just next level, but I digress. It's also really easy to share and download video overviews. Simply click on the share icon to add people or groups, or to copy the link to your video overview. Or you can simply hit the download icon to download the MP4 so you can post or use it wherever you'd like. Now for some other important things of note. You can also create and store multiple studio outputs of the same type in a single notebook now, which is a notable update. And no, I didn't forget. Can you request a specific voice, male or female? Well, I asked Notebook LM to create a video overview in a female voice. And drumroll, please.
Okay, let's talk about it. Owning your own home? I mean, for so many of us, that is the ultimate dream, right?
Wah wah. The request failed, and the voice you get seems to be somewhat random, though I do know it will generate both male and female voices. Remember, if you want even more videos on Notebook LM, you can check them out in the description below. I still can't believe this. So that's your Notebook LM update and how to create video overviews in Notebook LM. And now I want to hear from you. How are you using video overviews in Notebook LM? Do you love them? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Notebook LM content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.